Aaron, open up, Sam Clayton.
Aaron!
Reverend, come on.
Good morning, Aaron. Good morning, Sister Edwards. Good morning.
Good morning, Reverend.
Good morning, Ben and little Debbie.
What is it, Reverend?
Well, Lars here says somebody busted in his corral last night and run off his best cows.
Yeah, next time I raise pigs, by golly. You never hear anyone running off pigs, I bet you. Bumblebees, by golly.
Well, coffee be just fine, Sister Edwards. Good morning, Lucy.
Good morning, Reverend.
Debbie, you been baptized yet?
No, sir.
Aaron, get Martin, will you?
Martin!
Oh, thank you, Sister. I can sure use that coffee. Pass the sugar, son. Oh, fine, fine. Oh, wait a minute, Sister. I didn't get any coffee yet. Just, oh, donuts. Thank you, Sister. I'm sure fond of them donuts. Aaron, Martin, come on up here. Come on. Raise your right hand. Martin.
Yes, sir.
Raise your right hand. You are hereby voluntary privates of Company A of the Texas Rangers. And you will faithfully discharge...
Dad, can I go with you?
Go get my shirt, boy.
What? Where was I?
Faithfully fulfill.
You will faithfully discharge...
Mrs. Edwards.
Shut up! You will faithfully discharge your duties as such without a recompense or monetary consideration. Amen. That means no pay. Amen. I'd better get a shirt on,
man. I ain't going volunteer until I've had my coffee. Now, drink your own, Reverend.
Well, just call me Captain.
Captain. The Reverend Samuel Johnson Clayton. Mighty impressive.
Well, the prodigal brother. When'd you get back? I ain't seen you since the surrender. Come to think of it, I didn't see you at the surrender.
Don't believe in surrenders. No, I still got my saber, Reverend. Didn't turn it into no plowshare, neither.
Injuns did it, Miss Edwards. Cattos or cowos, old Mose knows. Yes, sir.
Oh, shut up, Mose.
Thank you. My cattle has been
Ethan,
run
I'm
off.
Counting on you to look after things while I'm gone.
You're not going.
He sure is going. I already swore him in.
Well, swear him out again. I'll go with
Ethan,
you.
Ethan, I don't think I should. I got a response.
Stay close, Aaron. Might be this is wrestlers. Might be that this doddering old idiot ain't so far wrong. Could be Comanche.
Kind words, Ethan. Thank you kindly.
Children, go with Lucy.
Oh, Mom, what?
Ben.
Comanche, huh? All right, I'll swear you in.
No need to. It wouldn't be legal anyway.
Why not? You wanted for a crime, Ethan?
Coffee, Ethan.
Thank you, Martha. You asking me as a captain or a preacher, Sam?
I'm asking you as a ranger of the sovereign state of Texas.
You got a warrant?
You fit a lot of descriptions.
Figure a man's only good for one oath at a time. I took mine to the Confederate States of America. So did you, Sam. Stay close, Aaron.
Well, thank you, Mrs. Edwards. We have to be going.
Thank you, Ms. Edwards. Grateful to the hospitality of your rocking chair, ma'am.
Lucy and Brad.
Debbie and Ben Edwards, I'm going to tell Ma and you.